Guys, welcome back to my channel. I haven't been here in a long, long time. I know you guys have been waiting for me to upload, and if I had left YouTube and not upload anymore, but guess what? I haven't. But I have been practicing some of my personal skills. So, I'm about to show you. I have it right here. It is a bag. Surprise, you probably read the title already. But in here is a Rubik's Cube, and I'm not going to tie myself, but you can. So I'm about to solve this thing. It's scrambled. This is a 2x2, not that big, not a 3x3. But I'm just going to solve it in 3, 2, 1, go. And I got to get it out. No inspection. But I'm just going to go. I'm not timing this. But I could probably do it, I could probably make a 40 second run if I really wanted to. Why? It's soon not working. Alright, I've done this a million times now. Okay. The double bar, wait, what? It didn't give me the double bar like it was supposed to. Alright, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it at all. And F. Done. But that was easy. Solved. So, I'm gonna do that with the... I've been doing this for a long time. Actually don't know how to solve the 3x3, but I know how to solve the first layer, so I'm gonna... The tutorial for that is gonna come out later. Nobody's gonna watch it. Nobody cares. But, at least I'm gonna say I can do it. But, at least I, you know, just did the 2x2. It's fun to play with, you know, make some checkerboard patterns. But besides that, I don't think I'd really do anything with it except for, you know, scramble and solve it. But this is the first video I made on it. But this is what I've been practicing when I'm boy and stuff. Different like that. I'm gonna show you another skill that I've been practicing. But this is one of my skills, is Rubik's Cubes. So I actually, spoiler alert, click off if you don't want to see the spoiler, but after I said I'm gonna make the 3x3, I'm also going to make a pyraminx because I know how to solve the pyraminx. But of course I lost the corner to it. So I'm not going to be solving it with any corners. So, sick in my head. But, at least it's kind of cool, you know. So, I like doing stuff like this. This is not solving it. This is just doing one move. But, come on, solve thingy. There it is. Alright, well, I've been playing around. Pyraminx is coming out soon. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.